This is Govind Upadhyay. I study in class 11th English medium of Hiralal Ram Nivas Inter College, Hyderabad, Sankavi Nagar, Uttar Pradesh. Now, I want to tell you about the problem I want to solve regarding the improper water management system prevailing in India. The objective of my project is to minimize pumping, labor cost, soil erosion, and to increase the biomass yield and product quality. My project's name is IOT Based Smart Sprinkler, which will have two main sensors. The first one is the fertility sensor and the second one is moisturizer sensor placed inside the soil connected to the main board of the system, which will have the for IoT device Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi is a complete Arduino setup with Bluetooth and wireless module and a solar panel. For its working, it will also have adjustable nozzle with two block system. Block 1 is with pump set for pumping water and block 2 with fertilizer set for sprinkling fertilizers. These sprinklers or the nozzles will work as per the command given from the sensor to the board. I think my idea is damn innovative as it would replace the old fire sprinklers with new and automated.